Yo, what is up, my beautiful people? Welcome back to another crazy episode of Namibia's Drama Alert. So today we're talking about President Hage Geingob refusing to wear a mask, and when consulted, he's telling people to use their common sense. Ladies and gentlemen, before we move on to the video, be sure to smash the like button, hit the subscribe button if you are new. Yes, please, guys, do hit the subscribe button and do follow me on my Instagram page, Namib Drama Alert. So, guys, there was a gathering of which people were asking President Hage Geingob of like I don't know, basically just maybe questions of which I don't know, I did not get into details. But then there's one specific thing that touched my heart. Like, Hage Geingob was not wearing a mask, and everyone in that building, guys, was wearing a mask. And now Hage Geingob was asked like, why are you not wearing a mask? He definitely replied, oh, and let me say, he just simply replied saying, I'm not wearing a mask because who will I affect? Apparently, we should use our common sense. He's using his common sense.
I'm not wearing the mask here because, look, whom do I endanger? Common sense.
Your Excellency, with respect, it's not about common sense. According to the Minister of Justice, these are not mutually exclusive.
No debate. No debate. I'm not in the Parliament. Yes.
Yeah. Very well. Please touch on it too, Honorable Minister of Justice.
And yo, guys, what type of common sense does our president have that he's actually refusing to wear a mask while everyone in that building is wearing a mask? Yeah? Like, what type of common sense is that, guys? Like, the president's supposed to lead by example. And, guys, for some of us, the reason why we are wearing those masks everywhere we go is simply because of the caps. You see, some of us can go sasa if you decide to do that, president. We can go sasa, you know what I mean, eh?
The father in the Namibian house is not wearing a mask. So imagine if the police comes to someone and say, please wear your mask, someone may say, but the president is not wearing his mask, so...
They don't use common sense.
How are we going to deal
use
with this?
Use your common sense. Who do I affect here?
But common sense does not exist all the time.
Please ask the question.
Anyways. So I would like to ask...
Okay, guys, to be honest, the main reason why people are wearing those masks is actually to limit the spread of the droplets. Like, whenever someone is speaking, obviously, the droplets will have to come out of your mouth. They'll come out of your mouth. So when they will stay on that surface, maybe someone, accidentally, that person comes, touches that surface. Because you don't know. It doesn't mean that if you were there, no one will come there. Someone might come there and then touch the surface. I'm actually exaggerating that. Probably if, just an example, if President Hage Geingob could have maybe coronavirus, and then someone out there, when President Hage Geingob will leave, someone will come there and touch the surface. You see what will happen? It will just be like a cycle. And then coronavirus will be transferred and all those stuff. So that's the main reason why we are wearing those masks and probably breathing those air, because the air, obviously, we all know we are just breathing that air, the same air, no what. So the main reason is just the droplets. And in another news, guys, so the alcohol tax has increased. Like, I don't even know how to say this, guys. So my news, like, my main reason of making this is that for those people that like going to bars, just simply because you just want someone to buy for you alcohol, just before you say yes or whatsoever you like saying, just limit those amount that you like drink, the amount that you like drinking. If you used to drink 10 before you say yes, now just drink 5 before you say yes, because it's now expensive, my dear. It's very expensive. It's some of you are thinking that maybe I'm talking to girls. No, I'm talking to boys, guys. And now, guys, Agogo also decided to come up with his own plan. So basically, it's just a joke saying $12 per bottle. Yes, those people who buy bottles in order for you to do whatsoever you used to do with those bottles. Yes, they are now $12. So roll the clip.
It's our time to sell empty bottles for $12. Take it or leave it. You bonus. If you want to fill up your stock, $12, my man. The binars, sorry for no. Prohibited. To us, it's inhibited. Yeah. Kareninga. Enotaranya. Yeah.
Alright, guys, you just made it to the end of the video, and yes, but please don't forget to subscribe if you haven't yet subscribed. Like, why would you watch a video until the end and not subscribe? Like, why? At least leave a comment like, I'm not subscribed because of this. Yes, I'll understand and I will improve. Yes, yes. So, anyways, guys, blessed day.